You suggested that there might be some kind of American police assistance program down here. I'd like you to know that nothing of that sort exists in this country. I repeat, Mr. Warner, no such operation exists.
It is company, no matter how much you blame the Charles trying to tear it down with your sloppy idealism. That I can no longer abide the only people in our country who live off their parents and the fat of the land, and therefore find nothing better to do than whine and complain.
God, that's him.